the issue on the table. We are preparing to take the fight to Thordak. Do we accept aid from Raishan as we attack, or try to keep her out of it? Remember, our decision on this matter will have consequences either way, but we need to decide together. Percy, you have the floor, sir.
When we were on death's door getting our throws in, epically out of our depth, asses frozen, up to our necks in the frigid doom's brawn, who helped turn the tide?
Raishan.
In return, she made a small demand. Just a promise that we'd lend a hand and stand with her as we all fought our mutual oppressor. And I know that war is messy, but now is the time to stand. Yes, even with our enemies to fight against tyranny. I know that Keyleth has decided and would rather not have this debate. Might I submit you're not attuned to matters of state?
What?
You know nothing of diplomacy.
Nothing?
You'll live for a millennium. My city means the most to me. Desperate to rage and claim reparations.
Both of which you'll have if you only show patience.
There. And if you don't know, now you know, Vox Machina.
Thank you, Percy. And Grog. Keyleth, your response.
Keyleth?
You must be out of your god's damned mind if you think the Deceiver's got a plan to bring us back from the brink. We're meddling in the middle of a magic muddled mess, a game of chess where she's the only queen, you see? She released the beast. The caldera is now a casket. Would you like to speak with that and ask it? Don't bother. The answer's clear as the sky. We don't kill Raishan, more innocents die.
Kiki, enough.
Facts.
Percival is right. Whitestone's too fragile to start another fight.
But how the pyre were treated?
They'll get justice when the war ends and Thordak's defeated.
My people are bleeding.
Your people are fighting. There's a difference.
Frankly, it's a little disquieting how you let ideals blind you to reality.
Percy.
Yes?
Tell Raishan she's in. Temporarily.
Have you really not learned?
What?
You're not the least bit concerned. You speak of diplomacy, revenge when it's earned, but you only seem to worry when we get burned.
Sir Konos is a smart man. He'll be fine. All he and his people need is some time. If we try to avenge every injustice in the world, we'll never stop. Where do we draw the line?
So quick-witted.
Alas, I admit it.
I bet you'd be quite a lawyer.
Only demons would solicit.
Percy, must I always remind us?
What?
We're nothing without our morals behind us.
Percival.
Your girlfriend's calling.